Oh, here we go. Hello and welcome to the Clockwork City.
Hear ye, the Iron Hand ogres have been driven back to Shinji's
Throne. Summon there.
General Godfrey warns they remain a serious threat to all Stormhaven.
Just waiting for Steve to join. Alright mate, accept your quest thing, share quest, and then come straight up to me. I'm stood outside the port all ready to go. Oh fuck, it's not the quest off, that might fuck it up. Did he get you a chance to accept that quest? Well, just travel to player. I don't know where that Glenumbry, I think. I'm at the stable. The portal was right outside the stable. Well, you better come to the same one as me. I want it to work first time, rather than 20 attempts later. So you'd probably come to this one. It's up to you. Do you want to try and get through your own? Can you see this one? This portal here?
Please, listen to me for just a moment. It's very important.
Can you see this one? Here? No. You're gonna have to go back to that other one then. Unless you travel to me now. just hang on until I get there and I'll tell you, and then just travel to me. Where did it... Did it say portal to wherever? Where did it say a portal to? Because you've got to do something first. Right, travel to me then. I've got to get to the Tribunal Temple, talk to Diver something Friar. Something like that. Isn't it right clockwork? Somehow it got changed to cockwork and it wouldn't write up on the write up what it was. And for some reason it says cockwork, not clockwork. I'll change that. That's why it won't work you up. What the hell? I never wrote that. I already told you, but you didn't listen, did you? We got to go to the Telfryer, fucking whatever it is, first. Before you go to Clockwork City. You got to travel to me. Eventually. One day you'll go right. Here we go. Alright, follow me. You should have the job share, so it should, but you should have the same white arrow as I have. There you go. We've got to go somewhere around here, wherever it is. Tribunal Temple. Shall I click on him?
You've arrived. A voyage that only a few have ever undertaken.
I'm streaming, so I'll let the a bit of the reading go.
I have inquiries to make.
People enjoy it more rather than fast scrolling it.
The tribunes are not so clever that they could hide such a place.
Can you see all this?
The city is quite close. And you escaped the prisons of Cold Harbor. Truly, I think it would be easier to escape an iron safe at the bottom of the ocean.
Yeah, I know, but promise. I thought it would have shared that with you because you're sharing the job.
Of course you will. Naturally, you have
so
questions.
I thought it would have shared
that.
Alas,
they will have to wait. Prepare
right.
If you must, but make
so
it
have you got the next part of the job now?
On our side.
Okay, let's go there. Yeah. Probably. I don't know. Let's just do the one job at a time, right? How many quests you got in your journal? Yeah. And I'm going to knock some of my jobs off. Yeah, I'm going to take a few jobs off. Take me Varden fell off. Because I've got that anyway. now I've got, with this job, I've got 4 extra inventory slots to go. Right, go on then, to the arrow, I'll follow you. It's easier. To the arrow. It's back this way, apparently. This way somewhere. This way, look. This is first axis, only riding speeds 14, stamina 14, and carry weight 15. Now this is with the waterfall bit I did on that other stream that time. You couldn't get any further. You talked to him and then said buy the DLC. Our journey begins in this. Right, have you clicked on the job or you let me do it?
Believe me, Edward, the father of mysteries, the
well, I don't know whether to then. The might knacker it up.
I think it's irrelevant, the Daedric.
Alright, let's go. This is the start of the Clockwork City. Right, everybody, this is
my companion
Devil Priest, aka Steve. Me and Steve do lots of silly things while we're playing Elder Scrolls. As you will see. Alright, let's go. Better summon me bear. There's loads of cool designs in this, you know. I like the clocks and shit. Yeah. Oh yeah, you do, you see it a bit, don't you? No. Nowhere near. Right. We're going through the vault, so we've got craft bags now, so you can pretty much pick anything up. Sure, I've been here before. Where you going?
Ironic that AM's holy city of Mournhold has Dwemric boots, don't you think? Curious. Practically no one knows this route, but this scaffolding looks new. Built by rogue ordinators, perhaps? Stay watchful. Sotha Seal always did admire dwarven industry, albeit quietly. Perhaps that's why he built his city here. This lift will take us to the nethermost depths of the ruin, and to our destination. Come along.
He's here. He's here. Right, let's go. I'll pull the lever because I'm more important.
On you go. The entrance lies
just ahead. Did you? We've gone up back out again. Oh, fucking hell, I can hardly see anything. It's that dark. That's
touch
quite
the
cool.
Sphere. Clockwork City awakes.
Here we go, mate. Eh? Yeah. I noticed that. You got a shrink.
This is not the brass fortress.
Sucking pyros.
Audacious, but foolhardy. When I find them,
it looks a long way down.
I feel back, creature.
I don't know. Can hear you tell her. Right, he's to bone at me.
Factotums, they're activating.
I don't think you can stop it really, because you're on a phone headset.
Ready your weapons. I will assist you as best I can.
Another batch. We've got a batch of people.
More to the southeast. Make ready.
Traps, oh look how big this is. Traps everywhere, man. Don't rush it. Oh, where are we going? What we gotta do? Checking some crates. And there, just rye and. Yeah. It's a golden barrel. It is, isn't it? Ah! Now you got chopped. There must be a trap thing here. Hey, this is a keg. Look at this thing for a keg. That's a keg. What is this? Whoa, 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 whoa. I got away right getting chopped. Another keg. Nah, just normal boring rubbish. bookshelf. You missed the bookshelf. You're right, I'll wait the other side. I've gone through the door you went through. Already done the bookcase. Where did that Frieda's bloody brew? I don't know, it's cool, isn't it though? Have you seen it looked up and around? It's awesome. It sends you around the old game anyway, doesn't it? All the jobs and shit. Just do one job at a time.
But I will aid you as best I can. Lead on.
Oh, buddy. Get any gold for that? Oh, it's on here. Yep, remain. This way. What's this way anyway? I don't want to miss the sky show. There's more traps down here. See that ceiling trap? Bookshelves there. Weirdest bookshelves I've ever seen. What's that in the middle? That looks like some. Watch these traps. We've got to go up, haven't we? There's a bloke here. I'll go. Two blokes here. There's a trunk where it's empty. Anything there? I don't know whether to just pick everything up or not. For the hell of it, because I've got a craft bag. Baddie. Shouldn't take you that long. We've got to play it all day tomorrow, can't we?
Stand back. Time to reclaim what is
mine. Yeah. Still echoing.
You never know how much you miss a thing tries to kill you.
We've got to fight all these.
More ridiculous machines? I've had enough of this. Come, we still have a long way to go.
Oh. Anything about before you disappear that? There's a room here. Pneumatic approach. Oh. That's it then. Go. Yeah, we've only entered the lobby.
Behold, Upward City. Finally. So the Seal's brass fortress waits.
This is massive. We can do the whole area. You see the size of this place? It's an old island, so where's the actual job? Yeah, that's where the job is, isn't it? We've got to get to that fortress, so if we're going over that way, we might as well check this path. Yeah, well, that's where I thought. Check this map, this side first. Look, where that dotted path is. Oh, what is? What the fuck is that? What the hell was that? It's the weirdest spider I've ever seen. Fire something spider. What? Yeah, that's what I mean. That's why I said, what the fuck is that? I'm just taking everything, it's got a craft bag. Iron ore. Sell the lot. Marine. Are you fighting? Are you daring at? There's a building down there. Loads of them. You seen this? That's awesome, man. Take a screenshot of that. So, instead of going down there anyway, stay up here. Let's go this where this path thing is. Iron ore again. It's got an achievement for picking two iron ores up. Scorpion here, look. Bug to kill, Steve. Bug. You knocked me off. I ain't that. Yeah, fucking knocked me off the end. Alright, this is where I put my marker. Right, that path, dotted path's this way. Yeah, it's got to be something. Yeah, but below it. Well, according to that, this is the dotted path. And it leads to the water edge, so this way. This is it. This takes us to the water somewhere. There's a delve over here. Probably. Okay, nice delve. Rules and regulation again. It's rules and regulation again. Not delve. There's a job up here. Black job up here. It said it on my map. It's gone off now. I wonder what this delve is. Just have a look, see if you get in this delve. Here's the job. Told you there was a job. See ya. Take this job and do the delve.
Based on the skill, right? I'm not sure.
He took it. I don't know how long I can sit gaming, you know. Ah, thanks, was watching last night. I do. You're right, kid, but fucking cool machines. Lots of bulk shows. Your clanif is stopping me read this fucking book. like we're going this way though. Go left first.
Tread carefully. A pair of factotum all over this place.
What bit we're going in first? Straight on here. Go on then. Get where the marker is. I know who he is, this code fakey or whatever it is. He's one of the streams I was watching the other day. Yeah, Overwatch player. I know who he is. He probably thought I was doing the placements, I hadn't done them yet. Actually got something off a baddie. Oh the hell, I've got something off of him. There's one of the things.
For a moment there, I was worried that the factotums had whisked them all away. What a lucky find.
A lot of these vents keep coming out of. It's a cool place, you know. I like this. What was you guarding? I think I'm guarding anything. Door here to go through, dude. Collect the crystal. Thank you. thought I was running after you and it wasn't, it's another online player. There's one of them things down there somewhere. The sky shard, look. Oh, fine, chest. Copper chest. I found another chest. Yeah, I've seen it. I've seen it from up where the top where I was. That's what I've come back down for. I'm trying to find my way to get that. Sky shore. Well, when I went up the stairs, it looked like you could just get in there from there. But it won't let you jump over the bar. Showing the same ramp as I went up last time. There we go, I'm here. Is that a big boss? Where I was is above where we are now. I found two chests, you know. There's an arrow in here. Got the cleansing crystal. Ah, oh, it's advanced as well. Ah. I can get behind. I've already got one anyway. Got to go up where I was before. Oh, it's playing up. We'll hit him. Up here, mate. How can I run off? I've been going upstairs. I've killed him. I didn't run by any. I killed him as well. I'm going. Purification chamber is not the way. We can go through it this way. Why should I wait around for something I'm not going to get anything off?
Stand back while I make the necessary.
Not right here waiting for somebody to make a mistake so he can tap the chest. Ah, she electrocuted herself.
I just blasted. I mean, no worries. I meant to do that. Now, we don't have time for dawdling. The distillate? Right. I suppose any structure as impressive as this would inspire questions. Well, ask them quickly. Time is of the essence. Perhaps you haven't noticed, but the water around here
cleans
is filled,
the water.
Collects, cleans, redistributes. Does it all. I'm not sure, actually. Perhaps the water cycle, the clockwork of power.
Got to pull a lever for the water. This way. Yeah, it's definitely this way. This way and left, I think. Yeah, it's up here. What does it matter to me? Oh, that's in here, dude. Fucking flying here, doing my head in.
I'll cause irreversible damage. No problem.
Oh, I found a book.
It worked? I mean, of course
book
it
over
worked.
Here.
I knew what I was doing the entire time. We have but one more task ahead. The geodic dynamo that fuels the galvanic engine needs to be replaced. However, it's located in the regulation. What? What a silly question. It's malfunctioning, of course. Just like the repair factory. The apostles didn't even know there were issues when they sent here for routine maintenance. Obviously, they weren't aware of the malfunctions.
Fucking operations, man. I can't sit comfortable or anything. Well, I've just sat on just knackered myself up.
Oh, I'm certain you'll have to. But trust me when I say that factotum, I'm very certain.
Have you got this job? Let me do a journal. See if you share it anyway. Yeah, I've got a job. Has it come up with share? So somehow we've got get the regulation chair. Oh, it's back at the beginning. Up at the top, wasn't it? Upstairs, that's all. Nearly got a burning trap on my head, but I managed to roll dodgy away.
Stay out here until you've dealt with our little friend. Just as a precaution.
Go, dude. Do you need a coffee or anything before we start? This is a cool place. Look up above your head. Jet. Things. Yeah, I could have done with one of them the other day when it's 30 fucking degrees in here. I'll kill the shot. Nearly dead. I was dead already. Oh, it's a cool box, man. Open that box. It's cool. The way it opens. We got the Explorer achievement. Well, you should have the Explorer achievement. These weird fucking spiders, man. Made a light. Oh, ah! Made a light, sir. Shit.
This certainly looks like the galvanic engine that I'm going to fix now. Right now. Here I go. This goes here, and then. Of course, this goes over here, and if I just put this here, it's fixed. It's fixed! Yes! My plan worked. The clockwork apostles will have to accept me now. Can't believe we were actually able to do it. The halls of regulation are up and running again. The repairs won't hold forever. Should be able to maintain function in the meanwhile. I don't think it's too much to say that I'm truly a genius. Oh, there's absolutely no need to isn't there? Exactly so. I found this really positive.
Flies doing my head in. Right, what job have I got now then? Find the guard captain. Well, the guard captain wasn't part of the job, was it? So now we've got to go to the Clockwork City, haven't we? We need to go to the Clockwork City. Yeah, that's head somewhere else. Let's go flick your thing on. You should just have the Clockwork City now. Let's go and do that. Let's go and do that now. I got chopped by that fucking thing. it's fast travel. So we can fast travel that. Eager to the way, sir, and I'll travel to you. Go the normal way then, the door's up here. I'll travel to you when I've done with you. All souls. Fighting lots of people. To get out of the proper way, there's loads of them to fight. Not on my way. Yeah, there'd have been loads of stuff to fight on the way out. This music's like the Skaven music from Vermintide. I'll look at my inventory. I'm alright in a minute. Alright, let's go then. Probably find a merchant on the way anyway, won't we? Looks like we're going over this big bridge. Cool, isn't it?
Arrived. Good.
At least them two guys are still following us.
Defeat fear. I warned you never to come back. And you, one of Fear's lackeys, I take it.
Luciana Pullo.
Hold there, friend of Fear. I am Proctor Luciana Pullo of the Clockwork Apostles. I don't know how you only just arrived and already trying to grease the gears. New arrivals must secure an endorsement from a citizen in good standing. I'm prepared. That's for you to find out.
I'll get sponsored
by a citizen.
Not many citizens
will risk their reputation on a green-heeled stranger, and you'll find no comfort. Tread carefully, Fear. I'll be watching.
Luciana clearly has. I'm not a citizen. I appreciate your assistance in the. People like Seal has many.
Looks like we're going in the big door.
Another new
There's a job
company?
Here, then.
Come, let's talk.
Nirano.
I must say, I'm surprised to find another newcomer here at the gate. Entering the city is no mean feat.
Oh. It's a database corrupted them.
My associates and I find ourselves in a similar predicament. Me, initially, I thought we could rely on my ample... Yes, a clockwork apostle named Veruni.
I think
you've got to
take this job before you go in,
apparently,
mate.
Apparently, she's a member of the Congress of Calibration. This promises to be a fruitful collaboration. I tasked Kirith and Raynor with acquiring... Seeing as you found your own way here, I... Fearing that the tribunal might seal it. Apparently, fearing that...
It only came up with database corrupt, man. So playing the bloody game. Eh?
So that pomp depends on your definition of trust. Like I said, he didn't want. Thanks for the help. Well, Naramo said we. A home cooked meal.
Now we've got to go and do this job.
Sergeant Baldan, this one.
Are we doing that then before we go?
Can you still sponsor me?
I gave you my word, didn't I? Come.
Hey. Do what with him?
Thanks for the help. A home?
I've already spoke to that one. It says talk to Raina now. Talk to Raina. And the equilibrium or something. All the way down there. Yeah. We'll go in there. Might as well. Well, that's... Yeah. It's probably why I got to go to the camp first. Well, I'm going down that way. Oh, I've got to collect the oil off of them things. One more left. Oh, I should get laser by the end of today. Sever here the arrow. I got it on the way. Wasn't even in the search area.
Brilliant! Take the oil to Varun.
Well, I've got to take the oil somewhere. Find a weird raptor. Cool. It's all the way up there. Got to go all the way up that, back up that hill. Hey, I can't use my abilities. It's these weird spiders and the cast of magic, you can't hit them. How weird. So well. Alright. We'll give you an anti-sickness tablet. Sorry. Yeah, no problem. No, I'm gonna get to the toilet. Hello. Where you run off to? What tree? Oh yeah, says me as well. Yeah, see. Yeah, it's that thing you fly, isn't it? Yeah, it's that mosquito thing next to you. This is all steel from shit. Yeah. Alright, we should be able to sell some here then. Let's go to the pub. See if there's any recipes. Play some new recipes at the pub. We haven't had before. The cloisters. Bookshelves. I saw
you take all prices it, have been calculated with current market trends.
The book with an essay on it here. A book with an essay at this table. It's a long book. I want to kick this guy with a flute, tell him. Nah, I'm looking for someone who sells something. What this?
Is this
what this one here?
Feel as their gears wind
down? What have you? Have you spoke to this one? Well, surely I'll knock her other job off if we do that. At the minute, we've got to deliver the oil. I don't know whether to fill the jobs up with that stuff. Hey? Deliver the dwarven oil for that last thing we collected. I don't know. Somewhere. It's in the town, I think. It might be going away somewhere else, even. Let me have a look at my journal proper. This combat pet. Non-combat pet. Oh, cool. Should have on is my experience scroll. Right, we're gonna take this job then. I can tell you want to. Hey? Well, I need to do the same as you, don't I? Terror is. Oh, that's changed it now to search to Thierry or whatever it is. Journal. Quests. So I've got two jobs now. Search for a sponsor. Do you think we should do that one first? Or where's this job anyway? It's only around the corner here, just through this door. It's not far away. The wage shrine here, I'm just going to activate it. I'm just going to the wage shrine. That way, shrine up. Never come up with I discovered it though. I can't see this job anywhere here. So that must be actually in the... Clockwork City, probably. the daily job over there. I heard a blacksmith though. There's a crafting place. Find some of the coolest bookshelves you've ever seen in your life, the mechanical. Ended up in the register's office.
By the word, I am a Lord.
Found a robot. Fuck off. Fuck you, bastard. No, I haven't run all the way over here looking for a merchant. Eh? I found one of the things. Found a gear. What a job. Oh, the alleys are quite cool. Fucking hell. New type of alley. Search for Teary. searching Tiri, whoever that is. Hey? Yeah, I'll see a merchant on the way. I've got, still got laser carry speed. If it's that hard to find a merchant there, you didn't ought to be bothering. Where's this teary guy? Ah, got a spring. Ah, what have I got to get? Still searching for Tiri. Three times I've killed him. I'll find some platinum rings building stuff. I have no idea, you know. I get them all over the place. I don't know. Find a load of the law books. What? I can remember seeing them on a menu ages ago. Oh, I found a crafting place. Casino, level 817. Are you on the fine teary job? Well, that's what I've been doing. If you do the fine teary job, I'll wait for you. Yeah, if you do that fine teary job, that job that you just took on the side, to bring you where I am. But you've got quite a bit to do first. If you come in. Yeah, you've got loads of time to do that. I'm trying to miss more mundane things out, if you know what I mean, while I'm streaming. Just doing the jobs. I'll be buying it anyway, so I'll explore it properly when I buy it. I like to buy them all. I still like to buy them. Their bugs are quite good, aren't they? There's two of them. Yeah. Fucking hell, I've been streaming for nearly 2 hours. Sanctuaronium. Look, it's a picture of a public dungeon. Is it? Oh, we don't want to do that yet, do we? Roll a couple of fags while you're catching up. No, it's always hitting me. Bloody miserable git. How dare you. Only had to hit him once. Yeah, so I'm on about, you just need to get crunching. when you fight and get it. Yeah! Just there's your character, yell. In your telly. Or you fell off someone. I'm not doing anything. It's just the same bloke keeps respawning back and attacking me bear. What noise? Oh yeah. Damn right. I never had so much as what I had yesterday. What day is it? Friday? Already? Well, it depends if you want to do Clockwork City or not. What, you doing GT Remake me? Might do this tonight. Come around Saturday or something. Well, it's spawned back again. This is the fourth time he's spawned back. My bear kills him every time. I got my light armour increased and I never even had a fight with the bloke. My bear killed him. And I got my light armour increased. Yeah, I'm wearing medium. And here he comes again. He comes straight back, this guy. Anyway, I'm going to my arrow. I'm bored. Looks like I'm going back on myself. It's absolutely full of baddies. Still not working 100% right, this game. Sky shard here. Sky shards coming out a 90 degree pipe. Someone's got Cadwell's that one, he's running around in front of me. Looks stupid.
Who are you?
Oh, I'm like the teary guy.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't reduce you. He what? No, absolutely not. That experiment cost me everything I held dear.
Well, I'm not at him.
I was
a
fool
woman.
To try. The only thing I want is to put an end to Bolin's misery. You want to make things right? Help me remove the Black Soul Gem from his factory, my lover. Bolin's move? I don't know.
Ah. I've got to go and destroy a body. As far as I know, I'm in Clockwork City. No, I'm not. I'm outside of it. I'm not in the Clockwork City yet. I did want to pick the job that took me in the Clockwork City, but obviously it's a different one. Boss fight. There's actually a little bit of a challenge. You're right. What job you on? You shouldn't be far away if you're over here. You should be on the next bit. Sky Shard. Can't remember. There's a boss over there somewhere as well. Probably the Sky Shard boss or something, I don't know. Over there somewhere, yeah. I'm waiting. Not going anywhere. It's not far away from where we were. I think that might be where the boss was, somewhere around there. Up that way. Is that the boss? Is that the boss guy? It's a respawnable, isn't it? I'm on the next room. I've also been to that crafting station over there. He's got flame blossom armor. you see the sky shot? It's on, it's up on a ledge, and there's a pipe. It's on a pipe. This is glitchy. Won't let me walk normally.
The equipment is in good order. We just need the vessel, and we can begin.
Is that them? Have they Terrare said you had gone to...
This is dredging up so many unpleasant memories.
Well, that's what I picked up. I picked up a black soldier.
That's something, at least. I've agreed to attempt my experiment again. The truth is, I need Sovor as much as he needs me. I think the only way I can safely extract Bolan's soul from the gem is to offer it something in exchange. Who knows if I'll ever have another willing subject. Can I count on your assistance? I'd like you close at hand in case Sovor has a similar reaction to the experiment as Bolan. Throw that switch when you're ready to begin the transfer.
What are you waiting for?
What are you waiting for?
It's begun. Now would be the time to...
Observe. Learn. Apply. Trust in his grand design.
I can feel.
I think it worked. Please let it have worked. Is it him? Is that really my Bolan, or just what's left? Will he hate me? Will he even recognize me? I can't do this. I can't face him. I know. It's better than not knowing. Always wondering. Bolan?
I didn't get a skill point for this job.
Speak to me. I need to know it's still you. Please.
Terrare. When did we get so old? It's time now, isn't it?
It is. You're free now. I'm sorry
I'm
for
watching
all the
some
pain
acting.
Caused.
Enough tears, love. We're liable to rust. There. That's the smile.
These guys are robots. Now, man. I think it's back where I was going anyway. Stormhaven. Give me a job in fucking Stormhaven. According to this, I haven't got any more jobs there. Green Shade, Stormhaven. Oh, here we go. Search for a sponsor. That'll do it. Oh, can I've been running around here and I can actually fucking ride around here on my saber cat. Another bloke, it won't let me search. It's a bug game. Oh, fucking hell, I've got something. Did you see that picture of that horse I sent you the other day? That looks like a red one with this white spotty horse thing. Weird, isn't it? Don't you like it? I couldn't tell you. You have to Google it. It was on the walkway, and it's just an area off that walkway. You know, the big walkway. There's just an area off of that. Well, you'll get there in a bit. You'll find it when you just do your job. Do your job, you'll be fine. You'll find it on your way. Whoa. What the fuck was that? Yeah, you end up back on town to finish this little thingy job anyway. Where you was.
This place is filled. You look like an... I have packed them.
Finding your place here within our city is to become a...
Just as I promised, my assistant arrives. You've brought a gift for our sponsor.
Greeting, Auxil.
Firepod. A number of them.
Try to keep this inquiry quiet, all right?
Provost?
Of course.
So, ready to do a bit of sleuthing? I'm confident that we can find this elusive evidence. Veruni suspects that someone destroyed city records. But if my study of Dwemer ruins has taught me anything, it's that nothing is ever truly destroyed. Sneaking into the depository is impossible for us, but Sothasil's clock... No, you are. I will provide... If you have questions, you should ask... As Veruni... When you say it like that...
As I said before, those tarnished redundants down in the slums are no concern of yours. Instructed the constabulary to keep a strict eye on them.
Yes, that constable Baldarn's done an admirable job. Tarnished and exodromals enter the Basilica far too
We have a strong signal. Now, to find Veruni's evidence.
My God, I am a mouse.
Go straight, then left. The central depository must be on a different floor.
Hmm. mercy.
Seeing a lot of interference. Proceed carefully. We can't risk damaging the Skiverton's data collector. Done. That grate should lead to the central depository and our evidence. This depository should contain security documents and recordings. Search everywhere. When you find something, use a Skiverton to make a remote copy. That's it! Quickly, assistant, direct the Skiverton to the exit, then meet me there to examine the evidence.
Thank you.
because a factotum with delusions of grandeur told her fortune. Do you really believe that? All right, let me see what you found. Yes, I believe these recordings correspond to the dates of the disappearances. We might already have a lead.
What is it? Ah, there you are. I did a little asking around. Word is, Constable Baldan will sponsor anyone. I surveyed the building. Someone left the door to Baldan's storage loft unlocked.
Take your offer, but sponsorship? That's for the living, you tarnished scum.
The living what?
Do it. Well, what are you idling for? Gather up the gold and dump her with the others. We don't want anyone finding our latest visitor.
There you are! Naramo said you'd be around here somewhere. He what? How could she... We have to rescue her! You don't have any idea where they took... Yes, of course. I'll get help. Maybe I could even put together some kind of tonal locator. Bah! Not enough time. What would Kirith do? She would investigate. I'll get the others. You hurry off to Slagtown. That's what the locals call the slums in the northeast corner of the fortress.